seems like the first impressions of the level of golf in town today. This should really shorten the distance to Green.
Andrew, no.
Very well, James. Should be an easy approach for you. Now to ease this off the fairway. A lot of potential.
Playing Skyrim as a sexy cat girl. Bro, that's a good idea. If only I had Skyrim. And if only I had a cat girl outfit, then maybe that would happen. Okay, cool. We got it. Sexy girl 354. I mean, if her name has like sex in it, she's probably either really ugly or like a man. Fairways. Ow, my foot. That hurts for some reason.
It's always interesting to see this work.
Okay. Can we, like, get the albatross this time? Maybe. It'd be pretty funny if we actually got the albatross this time, I think.
Even fairway stars. We should be closing in on the fly in no time.
That looks good. Yep, there it is. Epic win! What the fuck is that? I've never heard of that in my life. But yeah, I've never heard of Suck Caitlin in my life. So, ratio. Plus you're white, plus you're black, plus your mom's white, plus your dad's black. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore, dude. Drake ass. Drake looking ass. Drake turns into the rest. What?
What?
Huh? What is he talking about? No? Okay. We have reached the dream. That's good. That's good for us. Maybe they'll get it. They will! Okay, well, it's not as bad. Still pretty bad, but not as bad.
She'd get a good clue. Can this roll comment in for the next check?
No, that's way too hard. Or maybe it's perfect! What the fuck? Holy shit! I've never gotten an albatross. Fuck. What the fuck? Holy shit. Alright. Dude, what the fuck just happened? Oh my god. Holy shit. Pogo.
Some players can feel the hand in between these big spots of cheese. Not the most singular designs. Taking up the time.
Am I okay? Okay, I'm fine. I went up instead of down. I'm like, what am I doing? That was really nerve-wracking for me. Okay. Put on the red shoes. Still the song they're playing on the radio. I don't really know what to say about this. Pace, I think? Like, good pace? I think? I guess? I don't know what to think about this. Who knew that messing up terribly would result in the fucking most clutch thing of your goddamn life? World record pace? I don't know. I have no idea. Hopefully it is, but I cannot confirm if it is or it is not.
Difficult to make it to be a truck.
it should be fine. Because if we don't get it, then it's a par and we skip the replay. That'll risk a task. Replay skip? Real? Okay. I don't know if this is World Record Pace or not. I would like to think it is, but realistically, I don't think so. Unless I, like, pull in 1-8. Which, again, is not very realistic. Because I suck. If I hold in 1-3, and maybe pull in 1-9, or at least Albatross, then I think it has a chance.
This golfer does not want to be left behind. Changing up the clubs. Our trigger bracket is there.
Maybe. Yes. Oh my god. Holy shit. We have a chance. We actually have a chance to do this. Okay. Yeah, I think we have to hole in one this to get world record. Maybe. I don't even know yet.
Get ready to run the ball down the creek there towards the bay bottom.
Yeah, we have to hole in one to get record. Yep, true. Okay, that's not going on at all. But sure, thanks for playing our little game. God damn it, dude. Dude, this is like. Dude, I finally got it. I finally got sub 14, dude.